in line for boarding passes and passport check and that kind of stuff. Fuel stop in Miami. Everybody's checking their cell phone. This is the sunset as we're coming into Haiti. These are the last minute negotiations with the people here trying to work out how we're going to get the kids from the embassy over here to the airport. You can see the Gov and Jason Altmaier, Leslie, Chip, and some others. This is the convoy. We just got the kids back to the airport. The plane had to leave, so we're trying to get a military transport to fly us back up. But we do have all the kids. This is almost a miracle that these kids are here. This is where they're going to be triaged in these tents. That's the governor's wife. This is some of the triage area set up at the dock to check in out these kids. More of the kids. Comparison of the bus to the plane. having her taco with the airport soldiers that helped us. I should say the airmen that helped us. Pretty chaotic here, but it's kind of a happy chaotic. This is our arrival in Orlando.
Socks and shoes, everybody. Socks and shoes.
Aww. Shocking.
I don't know what it's like. My kids would have been like,
this is the sunrise. Just getting ready to board the plane out of Orlando. Thank you. Getting ready to head for Pittsburgh. Back and